six games of Hoops on a Saturday Night. Let's take flight on the one and only top 10 on NBA.com at number 10. Man, if you're Lester Quinones, you got to own this. Trae Young doing work at the end of the quarter. But remember the name Lester Quinones. We may come back to him again. But Trae gets in at number 10. Moving along to number 9 for the Grandpa Goes Hard in the Backyard Award. Look at De'Aaron Fox just running out of bounds, flinging the underhand hook up and over his head, and he rocks the defense to bed at number 9. At 8, this is a no-look for a mile as Luka Doncic never looking over at Tim Hardaway, and this behind-the-spine, blind-fine-dime gets in at number 8. We're up to number 7. Austin Reeves goes soaring in, but then he looks over and finds Taurean, and that's a better option as he gives you the wraparound with the deft left, and that one gets in at number 7. Up to number 6 now, and Jalen Johnson's just jumping on spec, but it's a good thing he did because his shot was a wreck. The rebound threat at pause because Jalen's way up by the rim at number 6. On to number 5, Victor Wembanyama's like a sailboat out there. Just throw it up top to the mast and he'll dunk it with class. Wembanyama with the throwdown at number 5. On to number 4, where we often get off the floor, but not this time, because Giannis has got a shooter on the loose and Damian Lillard dropping that one home from way outside to beat the buzzer. That is in at number 4. At number 3, LeBron on the run after the steal here, and it's Hollywood on Broadway for the number 3 play. D'Angelo Russell bounces it up, and LeBron gets the stuff at number 3. Up to number 2, and Giannis could just run through concrete as he just blasts through the defenders and stuffs that one home at the throne with the left. That's in at number 2. But at number 1, it's the return of Lester, and we were early investors. Look at Lester Quinones. Never leave the half court short. Lester lays at number 1 on NBA.com. Come on.